Greetings and welcome, Legionnaires, to another episode of Let's Play 7th Legion. Right. Mission 16. Kill the enemy for the last time once more. At least I think that's how it goes. I would like another one of these, please. Well, that's definitely, it feels like we're dealing with mega health. Alright, can you just both shoot at this thing? Get that mission now. A pity. Right. Let's see if I can figure out how long the range is of these things. You cannot shoot at that thing at a reachable range. That's good to know. That feels more fair. Let's get a pair of redeemers then. And I would like to upgrade the armor of my units. Now I know you have plenty of range. Redeal. Right, get out of there. Doesn't feel entirely fair to attack me with that.
Structure complete.
Alright. This is some cards we can make use of. Oops. All right, so the enemy is not all that rich. All right, you cannot hold the enemy off at a distance. That's unfortunate. Let's get another turret up.
Structure complete.
I don't have a use for that just yet. I would like get air of these. Not entirely sure what this symbol means. My tanks are also a little bit north of useless. Get more armor plating. Really intent on using those spider-like things against me. That's fine, but a little bit annoying. At least I know that these will be able to counter them somewhat. But I still don't really have an answer for that super gun turret. Nice, a little bit of free money. Laser upgrade. I'm an apparition, all right. Let's get one more power plant.
Structure complete.
Right. Mine. Can I put these here? Oh nice, I can actually leapfrog them to do get a little bit of vision on the map. Not indefinitely, but still better than nothing. let's just see if I can remove that super turret from up there. Maybe get a bit of clear access. No, you two not do not engage like that. Ugh, we were so close. Takes forever to build those. Can't even use tormentors to do that. Alright, fine. Cheap robots it is. Else I'm never gonna get anywhere. Completely out of money. All right, but that's fine. I didn't really get anything that would give me money, but let's get another cheap robot, and let's place down some more mines. For a gun placement. Well, I am trying. The enemy is really insistent on not allowing me to do that. Alright. So the AI pathing, or the pathing is not good enough to really evade my own lines, good to know. I should really only put lines where I know I will not go myself. All right, true seeing, that's fine, but that doesn't really give me anything I can work with. It doesn't seem like there's anything down here. Potentially some crates that are hidden, but see, that helps. Big bad bomb. Well, let's see if I can place that. Another balance. I don't know if that will do anything though. Proceeding now. Keep it ready. The enemy seems really content and just hurtling. which is fine for them, not so great for me. Move. What, that doesn't count? Shenanigans. Unless it's not really gone. I can't target it, so it must be gone. Doesn't seem like there's anything here. Try to avoid hitting any of the mines now. Well, I did say try. Mega health. Right, that's a good upgrade to get. Come on. Stop being so tricky. Extra credits. Cool. That'll be very useful. What the hell? I did not send a unit over there. What? You get back here. Not much progress, unfortunately, but eventually we'll get out of this. The upgrades are getting a little bit expensive now. We could do a couple more of the Inquisitors. Can I just build another repair pad? Let's see if we can't do this. It'd be possible to get at least one of the enemy's bases out of my way. Double time, alright. This way. So much. It's all going so well, and then you have to. Now I can't even target you. Alright. That'll do this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time. And if you like our content, please rate, comment, and subscribe. See you then.